Now I feel I'm getting married again.
So Arjun, what do you have to say about your launch today with Rocky?
Well, I wish Rocky all the best, and he wanted a very attractive picture, so I hope he's got that.
I don't think Rocky could have found any better.
Okay. Yeah, that's good. See, I paid her to say that.
It's true, the world knows that.
Okay, so we got to go to black, so it's the...
That's the theme actually. The Noah, which is the name of the perfume, means black. And Rocky said it brings out the dark side of it. So now when he gives us some perfume to spray on us, we'll all realize if that's true or not. Well, I there are lots of designers who are very good. Rocky is definitely one of the designers I'm very fond of. But I really like his fragrance. It's a great fragrance. It's something new, something different that somebody's done. And I'm sure it's going to do really well.
And with you, Mayor, it's the same, I'm thinking.
For what, sorry? I think Arjun and me would definitely give support to anybody who wants to take that step, do something different in the fashion industry, and you know, like, help them in whatever way we can. Yeah.
I
think it's great he's doing that.
Last question, sorry. Arjun, I would just like to ask that, I mean, you not being from the film, you're being back now, so how is it being filmed now and not being a model? Is it
Well, it's been a while since I've modeled. I've been in the film industry now for about 6-7 years. And I think it's a wonderful industry. It's an industry which is growing rapidly in terms of success and respect. And it's given me a lot. And I'm always grateful to it.
Anything you want to wish your mother? Because we are having a Mother's Day special.
Oh, my mom. I want to wish my mom. Mom, I love you. Happy Mother's Day.
I think what I think any child is going to tell their mama, you're the best. Thank you. Sorry? Oh, I use only the colognes that Arjun uses. I never buy a perfume. I think women's perfumes are pathetic compared to men's colognes. Arjun doesn't have a favorite. He has this fetish for like scent, for perfumes and for sunglasses, never-ending collection. So I promise you, I can't name one. Sorry.
Thank you so much.